everyone, welcome back to this channel and thank you so much for choosing to watch me again. So in today's video I'm gonna create this very minimal yet really festive look, and I'm sure that you can recreate this one without any troubles. I'll be explaining every step in detail, and without further ado let's just get started. And here you can see I have already done one eye, and of course you can see the difference. And this is the palette that I am using currently. This is by Morphe, but the shades that I am choosing are really simple. The first one is an orange color, and you have to build this color in your crease with a dense fluffy brush. And whenever you're packing the color, make sure that you're not taking the color really high up, because we'll be smoking it out later. You work in the layers, because you can always build this color up, and it should be as per your liking. You can go as intense you want, you can go moderate, or you can go subtle. It just depends upon your personal preference. And here I'm just smoking out the orange color that we have just deposited, and I have used a fluffy brush to smoke it out, and you can see it really looks soft. And guys, I personally think that you can go with really bold looks just using two eyeshadow colors. And here we go. I'm choosing to go in with my green golden eyeshadow. I'm just packing it over my lids just like that with my fingers, and they work really amazing with the foiled eyeshadows, and you should also try it once. And guys, I'm just thinking about creating a smoky green eye look, and do let me know in the comments what do you think about green smoky eyes and what do you want to see next. And of course I totally forgot to show the color that I have used in here. It is this one right here. It is golden in general, but it has green undertones. There is something about it. And I'm just packing it over my eyelid, and that is it. When I'm done packing it and I'm happy with the intensity, I'm just softening the edges with the same orange color. And of course it'll be intensified because I have used a dense fluffy brush. And guys, do tell me once, for God's sake, what are you guys doing in lockdown? How are you spending your days? How are you? What's up in general? I want to know. I'm getting bored day by day. It is tough, okay? But I'm learning how to draw, how to use eyeshadow properly, and how to stick eyelashes without spending like 2 months trying to stick it. And guys, I have used a glitter liner in place of a glitter glue, and I'm just sticking the golden loose glitter on top of it. And this, guys, really works every time, and there will be no fallout. I'm just using my fingers to pack the glitter, and it applies the glitter in really a dense manner. And of course I have done my base previously. I am just wearing Milani's foundation really lightly, because I did not want to cake myself up for today at least. And go in with your favorite highlighter in the inner corners. Any highlighter will work. And these are lashes by PAC in the style M73. These are really dramatic from the outer corners, and I really love them. And I'm wearing them right now. You can see it makes such a huge difference. And I'm just trying to exaggerate the eyeliner in the tear duct area, and I really love how it looks. I'm not doing anything crazy, just exaggerating it a little bit, and that works for me. And I'm now just connecting it with the lash band. It kind of hides the lash band. And guys, I agree, eyeliner is really a personal thing. It is just your personal preference, your eye shape, the way you like it, how it suits your face shape. It determines, there are a lot of factors, and do customize. And please do not copy this eyeliner style. If it doesn't suit you, just do whatever suits you. Also guys, the lenses which I'm wearing right now are by Olens. These are Russian Velvet in the shade blue, and these of course are not at all overdone. It has really a subtle blue hue which I absolutely love, and I can totally wear this outside in the daytime, and roger that, it'll still not look overdone. That's good. And 200 years later, I'm still doing my liner. I'm just filling my waterline with the very same gel eyeliner. I'm just skipping my kohl, and the gel eyeliner that I'm using is by Maybelline. They have such great mascaras and great liners, and I love their lipsticks as well. And guys, let me tell you one thing. When I was in college, everything that I owned was from either Maybelline or L18. These were such good OG, and it reminds me of good old makeup days when I did not know how to blend and stuff. All right, now I'm just packing the orange shade that we have used in the crease in my lower lash line, and I'm just densely packing it in the outer corners and I'm bringing it in the inner ones, and I'm just kind of overlapping it with the highlighter that we have worked in with previously. I think this eye look is really simple and you can mimic this one without any problem at all. So guys, details about the base products and everything will be in the description box, and if you want to check what did I use, you can of course refer the description box for your further convenience. And for the lip option, I'm first going in with Birthday Suit On by Maybelline. This is basically a peach nude color that gives me the summer vibes. It is such a different color that I have tried and I am just in love with this one. At first I was not sure about this one, but it certainly looks good with the makeup on. And this lipstick has a lasting power of 4 to 5 hours, which is pretty decent for the price, quantity and everything that it has to offer. And if I have to describe this lipstick range, I'll say this is one of those sasta sundar tikau sort of lipsticks, and it really looks good on its own too. Okay, now I'm wearing a matte lipstick on top of it. This one is by Nykaa. It is in the shade Nefertiti. It is such a beautiful name for this lipstick, guys. This is such a pretty peachy coral nude lipstick and I love it so much. I think it's gonna suit dusky Indian skin tones so well, guys. If you are a fair or medium or a little dusky, go for this lipstick. This is gonna look amazing. And this is the finished final look, and I'm just wearing my ethnic earrings along with it. So guys, I genuinely hope that you liked and learned something new from this video, and in case you did, please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button as well, and turn on the post notifications so that you never miss out on anything whenever I post and come online. And I shall see you all in my next video very soon. Till the time, you guys take care. Allah Hafiz, and keep on smiling and blending.